were dimly aware that something had happened. And that this encounter was unlike all those that had ever gone before. Perhaps he was too brave or too stupid to run. Perhaps he could not really believe that this outrage was actually happening. Coward or hero, it made no difference in the end, as the frozen snarl of death came crashing down upon his uncomprehending head. Having run the gamut of everything that could pierce and slash, he had learned how to strike down his victims from a distance. The spear, the bow, the gun, and finally, the guided missile had given him weapons of infinite range and all but infinite power. Into them, he had put his heart and soul, and for ages they had served him well. But now, as long as they existed, he was living on borrowed time. Then they became bored. Some wandered off. The future of a world waiting upon their decision.
Thank you.